I've got a problem really bad. It makes me feel very sad. They all call me the nervous auctioneer. Every time I get my tongue all set, I get shook up and I forget, and all of my words start sounding mighty queer. Hey, for a hater, hey, nine, 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 I had my baby in the park, I'm making love in the dark, and she was snuggled oh so close to me. I got all ready to propose, and then what happened, the goodness knows, cause here is what I asked her tenderly. Baby took me home one night to ask her daddy for the right to take her up to see old Parson Brown. I had my courage right in form, I felt my tongue getting warm, and out popped all those old familiar sounds. But there on my wedding day, I heard the preacher softly say, will you take her to be your loving wife? While everybody held their breath and sat there looking scared to death, my words cut through the silence like a knife. Hey, 6 days. Hey, 50, hey, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9